Rally Mexico is the first rally in the year with hot temperatures on proper gravel conditions. It's running in high altitude as well. So a really challenging event for us because we have much less horsepower over there due to the miss of oxygen. And also in the car, it's more demanding for co-driver and driver.
Mexico is very different to Sweden. It's probably one of the warmest rallies we will do. It goes in a high altitude. That means that it will be tough for the cars. The engine performance will be a little bit down, and it will be tough for us drivers as well to cope with the long stages. So, but always a nice rally to go to. Quite tricky event, but always looking forward.
Mexico was the first rally of the season, so I think we need to warm up a little bit fast because the others they already do two rallies, and we need to take the speed really fast. But we will do this really fast in the second one. We will try to fight from the first kilometers.